Hello kids, today we are going to make a teddy bear face out of an origami paper. So for that we will make a triangle first, then we will make a smaller triangle. We want a center line, so that's why we are just folding it and open it up again. Then we will fold it in a slanting way. There is a slanting line. We'll fold this in this manner. From other side also you have to fold it like this. Okay, then we have to fold it again outwards from both the sides. These are going to be ears of our teddy bear. Again, you have to fold it some more inwards like this. Corner should get in, and these little corners we need to fold so that the face of our teddy bear will be in shape. Then turn around the origami. This corner only a flip you have to use. You will fold it upwards, and other flip you have to fold it again to the back side, and for other flip also you have to fold a corner little bit to the back side. Okay, so our teddy bear face is ready, and we will draw eyes too.